Auntie M, it's a twister!
Hi Gawkers, it's Sunday, May 2nd, and due to inclement weather, I have tried to work a space out inside in my illustrious garage, which I spent most of the yesterday cleaning, so I could have this little space, and my wife could have a little area to do some crafts and things like that. So here I am indoors, semi. I got the garage door open, watching the trees sway. I'm still looking for bad weather. Not as bad as they've had up in Tennessee, though. Seems like I-24 in Tennessee had a portable classroom float down it, of all things. So, you guys up in Tennessee, I hope you're digging out okay. Looked like a mess up there, I-40, I-24 all closed down. And then we got some idiot in New York trying to blow up Times Square with the homemade bombs and gasoline and an alarm clock. Kids, leave bomb making to the professionals. Kudos to the t-shirt vendor who saw the smoke and called the cops and probably avoided some damage and some injury to a few people. But really, that wasn't a very decent bomb. Sorry, guys. So it's a pretty slow news day. I'm thinking about making another tutorial for associated content. I've been having several discussions recently in the forum about what to use to write your articles and what to copy and paste into their web form and all that kind of stuff. I've tried to make my feelings on this, my professional opinion on this, known to everybody, but some people just don't seem to want to get it. Some people are chained to Microsoft Word and think everybody else should work around Microsoft Word. Well, I got news for you guys. The web doesn't work on Microsoft Word. So I think I'm going to go and extend my tutorial session onto page 2, where you actually put your article in and spend some time talking about what you can and can't do there. Because a lot of people are having a lot of problems most of the time. I wish they'd put some disclaimers on the page or something. Well, I got some more cleaning up to do. I'm going to get back to it. We just had a giant gust of wind come through, and all the boxes I put out on the side of the street blew down the street. So, got to go clean that up. Somebody took the weight that I had on top of the boxes away. Who wanted an old broken AC motor, I'll never know. But, got to get back to work. Y'all have a great day, and wear your foil hats, because you never know.